I had a massage right before this, and it ran a little over. But hey, that's all right. So we'll be going for about 2.5 hours today. So, let's get this started. Yesterday, we were pretty much just trying to train ourselves back up. And we got to Ultimate, so I mean, we could see if we could take on the next part of the story. Might be possible. We are decently strong. So. Hi there. Apologies for eating, but yeah, had some breakfast when I first woke up, but I haven't had anything to eat for a while. Yeah. No. I have to share a little bit. They all love. They all love bananas. Well, they all, but well, three of them love it. One of them likes it. So, oh, no more. What we were doing? Oh, we were training. That's right. Just got Rapidmon. What are their bonds at? 100, so we could go there. I guess we are going to go. Yep, we're going to go to the sender. Actually, we're gonna go to the builder. Dojo still has quite a bit of time. I can't do anything there. Go to the sender. Sending us today. I forgot to look. Went too fast. Wasteland. Now. Want to go to Pony Resort. Think I need to go up to the top of it. We're on our way. Yes. Off then. What attacks does Rapidmon have now? Doesn't take any MP. Oh wait, no, that's Golden Triangle. My goodness, looking at the wrong thing. Wind Cutter. We can't that? Really? That takes a lot of MP out of us. I don't have any 7 stars yet. I do have 6 stars attacks. Not bad. Yeah, we're gonna take this detour. Need to try to build up our rainbow drops still. I know, you don't like this place. Trust me, bud, we won't stay here. I totally forgot he didn't like it here, and I camped overnight, and when I woke up, he was sick. Yes! Rainbow drops. Nice, 4. Well, we got 4. It was better. We only got 2 last time. And Mercury. Yeah, they're all the way down there. I cannot get to them right now. Mainly because our destination is up. Ooh, that's better. Now I have some more sustenance in me. I ate a cheese stick really fast right before stream. I literally inhaled that thing. I hate biting a cheese stick and taking chunks out of it. But, gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta make it all the way to the top of this place, which shouldn't take us too long. Oh no, they're up there. I remember now. Get some materials. Right around this corner. Ready? Of course. Here you go, guys. Ooh, baby burps there. Fellwood. Five Fellwood. Six Fellwood. My goodness. That was a really good run. We did also get the final upgrade to raise our chance of getting rare materials and just to get more materials overall. So that was nice. I do not have your thing yet. Rawr. Okay, that's easy to hit that one. Oh, he just... Take that! Nice one. Just punches him. Arr, baby strawberry... Bad. That's right, get on out of here. I don't recall where I need to go. Bony Resort. All the way up here. Peek up here and see if it's up. If not, I'll have to head back down. Fight you. You're going to charge me. I was gonna say, there's no way you're not going to charge me. Take that. Now he's mad. Got a frog in my throat there. Oh, come on. Yeah. Giga Blaster. Aha. Oh, there, I was gonna say, you're not down, really? Bad. Give us anything good though. Get these materials over here. The lovely aesthetics of hanging bodies. I think they're. Oh no, they're plugs. They look kind of like bodies though. I think I need to go in there. I just want to come here to get these materials. Yeah, come here, you. Did I get anything good from this one? Huh? Onyx. Close mind to leveling again. Not that close. The heck was that, sweetheart? Oh. If there's anything. Ah. Get up. Might be up here. Oh. Might not be up here. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah. Take that. He's already down. Not bad bits. What do I get from here? Mercury. Mercury. I think I have to go in there. Really? Talk to you fast. Oh ho, you're late, Tori. I've been watching you ever since you set foot in Bony Resort. I've been keeping a close eye on you, ho-ho. Bet you didn't notice, did you? Well, you wouldn't know unless you're told. That's the power of my tricks. But of course, it's no fun if you don't find me. For me, or for you. So what should we do? How about a little hide-and-seek? And you're it, Tamer. Ho-ho-ho. Such diversions are what a resort's all about. The rules are simple. Find me in my hiding spots 3 times today. I won't leave Bony Resort, and of course I have a reward ready for you if you win. I don't have time to do this today. Now, if you lose, well, that'll just be an ego boost for me. Your partner might be a bit depressed, though. No thanks. I don't have time to do that today. Ready? How close are those guys? Go back over in this corner. Over here. Okay, I did fix my tent. I was kind of worried about that, but I was pretty sure, like 95% sure, that I fixed my tent before I ended last stream. I think I have to go in here. I think. It looks like I do. Please let this be where I need to go. Please let me be able to do the fight. Ah.
No. What's this? No one said anything about traps.
Oh, someone really is caught in the trap.
Hey, you two. Why are you? Hey, you're not the ones who set this trap, are you? Which means all that talk about a secret weapon was a lie.
A secret weapon? What are you talking about?
The Infinity Cross. An extreme weapon that fires infinite energy.
Oh, that? Nothing like that ever existed.
What? Really?
Thank you for falling for it. And now you'll talk.
Yeah, I can't believe I fell for this.
It's pointless. You won't get out of the trap that easily. Give it up.
That won't do. If they find out I secretly left, only to fall into an enemy trap. No, I'm shuddering at the thought of it. In this case, I'll have to use my trump card.
Oh, really?
What's going on?
Interesting. Forgot about that part. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me.
On your knees.
Okay.
How come that appeared when Metal Edamon called it?
Is this another effect of the BH program infection? Enough power to control the Enforcer?
Okay, then. Omega Mon Zwart D! Finish those fools!
Might not be good. Okay, we just need to. Ow! Focus on him, yeah. Focus on him, come on. I only have one of these. Here we go. Paralyze him or something. Yeah, oh. Oh, man. Hopefully this is enough. I hope this is enough. Oh, please Shine Greymon. Please. Actually, I don't know if I still get Shine Greymon. Just Digivolved. Rapidmon. Oh yes, we still get Shine Greymon! Oh, I'm so happy. I'll be sad when I can't get him anymore. Aha! Take this! Take out Omegamon Zwart D. I think it has been terrifying us since we started playing the game. Get our order power back up. Okay, so it still does some decent damage, but should be able to take it out. Oh, thank goodness, that doesn't do hardly anything. I'm not good at timing his attacks. Whatever that one attack was. Did some... Can you get a few of these? Oh yeah, we do have... I didn't get defense order now, I was confused. Take this! Oh, I don't like this. So much anxiety. I know he beat me multiple times on a past playthrough. My goodness, words. Take that! Oh, that was a nice hit. Nope, can't use that. There we go, and he's down! Yes! 9,000 bits, not bad. Ooh, Evil Squall? What move is that? Take that! Aha! Oh, it opened the door.
Hey, the antivirus program!
What's going on? Omegamon Zwart D fail? I didn't plan for this. We must retreat!
Let him get away. Oh, we don't. Haha.
Made it somehow. This is the Infinity Cross? Totally cool! And terrifying! Ah! But why are we so weak? Hang on, Mirei. What's the meaning of this? I came here just as you asked, but it's still all unclear. I need an explanation from you, Mirei!
Loosh, how can you be so careless? You're the reason I ended up in this mess.
Loosh, you know that thing? Not at all!
Oh, brother, this is why I hate kids. Hey, get up. Get up and do something about them. That's right. That's the way to finish them.
I'd stop that.
What? How did I?
Yeah, that was a bad choice.
Has the antivirus program worked to restore your sanity?
I wonder. I still appear to be confused. Let's get out of here then. Maybe we should finish this. I think not. Omegamon Zwart D has an important role to play from here on out.
Buddy.
Is that what you meant by big plans, Mr. Mamiyo?
Hang on. Let's leave it at this for now. The enemy will overhear the information.
Oh, you're right. The traitor. It was Loosh, right?
What are you talking about? Could someone explain? I apologize, Himari. I never meant to trick you. It was all staged to make sure that Loosh was indeed an enemy spy. I'm no traitor! I would never betray you! You seem to know nothing. But there is no doubt that you were the one passing information to our enemies. You were the only one I ever mentioned the Infinity Cross to and what it could do. No, but...
What's the point? You've already seen inside the Trojan horse.
Is.
Are you Suzuki?
What? Suzuki? It can't be. What's going on? All this crazy screaming.
Are you quite well, Master Shoma?
Yeah. I'm fine, Kazuha-man.
So, this is what the Enforcer's power is! We seem to have become too strong!
Be not proud, Samu Draymond. Have you already forgotten the mighty blow you were dealt in days past?
Of course not! That is why I kept fighting, getting stronger, beyond the ways of this world!
No, no matter how wounded, a single shot at Omegamon's War D would...
Master Shoma, what shall we do about them? Metal Etamon breathes yet.
His role is now complete. We've gotten the data sample we need for the updated. For now, do with him as you will.
Need to skip that.
I'll work on finishing the AR plan. Omegamon's War D will soon be utterly broken. When that happens.
Poor Omega. Poor buddy.
Your power.
You're not the only one with special permissions.
Hold on. Are you Shoma Suzuki? Are you the one who created the BH program? You were called to the digital world just like we were, right? If that's so, then why would you do this?
To control all worlds. To create a new world. To break down the doors that separate the countless parallel worlds. Nothing will separate our worlds. A massive new world, rife with confusion, will be born. Does it not make your heart sing?
What are you talking about? I'm totally lost.
That's fine. I don't need your understanding.
You! Hang on!
One more step, and we will see it as a declaration of war! Proceed only if you are ready to die!
Alright, yeah, thank you.
Spineless coward! Why should I even bother fighting you? We're off, Kuzuhaman!
Wait, there's still something we need to do.
I only fight the strong. I will leave this careless one to you.
Even though Master Shoma has given you the right to handle the BH program infection, you'll still go off on your own.
Oh, I thought I took a video. Oh, that's a good photo. I'll have to tweet that later. Sorry, my golden was on his back, wiggling his butt and his tail back and forth. With his legs up in the air, being adorable.
We almost lost Omegamon's Wart D, who is critical for the coming AR plan, to the enemy. An unforgivable crime.
Our is sought to please Master Shoma, to achieve the level of the three gods of ruin.
How absurd. You, follow in Tidemon's stead?
What?
He's gone.
Weren't you friends?
Little minds need not concern themselves with noble ideals.
Damn. I hate this. But I was so frightened I couldn't move.
As for me, I felt the same, if not worse, the first time I saw Omegamon's Wart D.
Fear may hold us back, but it would be awful if they got away with our ace in the hole.
Let's do what we can before complaining about it. Regrets are for after all is said and done. Lush, come here. We might be able to figure something out if I can analyze your data.
Yeah. All right.
Poor little Lush.
Mameo, I'll leave that plan to you and Gigi Mom.
Understood. And looks like they've come for us. Let's go back to the city. The partners need to rest.
Yeah, we do. We're able to do that fight. I didn't even have a choice. I just automatically went back. All right.
I wonder if Lush is gonna be all right.
I know. She looked about ready to disappear.
I'm worried too. But let's let Mirai take care of her. We've got our own stuff to handle right now.
Right. The master plan.
That's right. Project Reincarnation. Talmon's brainchild.
Reincarnation? That's being reborn, right? Wait, or was that resurrection?
Either would work, actually. You're pretty sharp, huh?
This artist I like had a song called that on one of their albums.
Reincarnation, as the name suggests, is a code name for the plan to bring about the rebirth of the digital world. This world was nearly overrun by the BH program update. As it stands now, recovery would be near impossible.
Yep.
As such, better to return it to a state of pure data, purge it, and let it be reborn anew. That's the idea, anyway.
Purge the world and let it be reborn? Is that even possible?
It wouldn't be easy, but with a Megamon's Ward D in our hands, it would be theoretically possible.
So, an AR plan. Those guys need a Megamon's Ward D for their plan, too. What's AR supposed to mean?
Normally, augmented reality, I think. But in this case, I can't figure out what they mean by it.
I believe
hey, he's War Grommon now.
Grand plan to tear down all the gates that keep the parallel worlds apart.
What would happen if you mashed the real world and digital world together like that?
Couldn't say, but you can be sure it'd cause a real panic in both of them.
At worst, two merging dissident worlds could interfere with one another so much as to lead both of them to ruin.
Yeah.
As in, the world would end?
We won't let it. We're gonna smash Suzuki and the others and take a Megamon's Ward D back. That'll stop the AR plan, plus make reincarnation possible.
Here, here.
Yep.
How are you not terrified of them, Kota?
I am. But how else are we supposed to save the world?
I'm so glad.
If not, we've got no choice. I don't know how much we can do, but let's do what we can. Right, Yukimura?
Right!
Her is growing up. Oh, now he's growing up even more. Gallantmon.
I can see how fired up you are, Kota.
Yukimura! Alright, let's go. Suddenly I feel like maybe we could actually do this.
Looks like we've got no time to be scared either, Mika. Time to roll up our sleeves and get going.
I don't think your sleeves are even long enough to roll up, Himari.
Eureka.
Then I'm already good.
Not to rain on the parade, but how exactly are we supposed to get Omegamon's Ward D back?
Oh, right. They've got that power like Mirai's where they can just come and go through space.
So not only do we not know where they went, even if we did, we couldn't really chase them down.
Well, then we better let Mirai in on the plan first. She ought to turn up here once she's analyzed Lush.
Meanwhile, there's something I must ask of all of you. The other core of Project Reincarnation is the town of Flotia. Keep populating it until the plan is ready to go.
Which means, time to gather more residents.
Oh, man.
Leave it to me!
Guess there's a sunrise at the end of every night. You're one reliable bunch.
I don't think you guys have got one.
You know when we hear from Mirai. You help gather residents too.
I don't think you guys have gathered one resident. Not a single one. Oh, I did not get that. Did I go to the fields? Okay, I did go to the field. Okay. We are good. Oh, I have enough people already. I gathered so many Digimon lately that I just automatically had enough. That's kind of funny. My tent. Thank you, buddy. You know what? I have way more than enough. That stuff away. Shopping list. You know what? The 10 upgrade. Yes, please. I'll buy it. You can design skill. You, I think I can get up to like 9 now. I got 6 out of the last one, 3 out of the first one. It's gotta be 9. Okay. Warehouse. Drop a whole bunch off. Air is good. Oh, I do want to shopping list. Apple can go in there. What do I need to put in there? Yeah. Alright, let's go back over to Digimon's house for more talking.
Bloosh!
You okay? Nothing too painful happened.
Yeah.
What did the analysis reveal then?
Some fascinating things indeed. The one that caught me by surprise at first was the makeup of Lucia's body. It highly resembles that of a Digimon. They have a similarity of, ready for this? 98.1%. That's enough to say that essentially Lucia is a Digimon, or as good as one anyway. The humans of this world are pure digital data, so they don't feel fatigue or hunger. But what about Lucia?
Actually, I'm pretty sure she talked about being hungry back when we first met.
And she said she was worn out when we escaped from Omegamon Zwart D in the server tower, too.
Oh, goodness gracious. I might need to find a better controllers. Not up to snuff. I will be. Aha! Seems like the other cable I was using just was not up to snuff. It was not charging. It felt loose. Found a new cable. We should be good. Because my headset was dying again, like it did yesterday.
So I'm not human? I'm not like you?
Poor Lush.
Too, Lush, but that stuffed animal you were holding. I discovered traces of a network signal and some data transmissions coming from inside it. I've confirmed that most of what we've spoken about aloud was transmitted over the network to somewhere. Last, most momentous and serious of all, Lush was a carrier for the BH program.
Good heavens! Are you sure?
Positive. There was a program you might call the root virus, very cleverly concealed inside the animal.
Ah, so we looked over Lush herself, but the stuffed animal was the blind spot.
Hang on. So is this thing still carrying the BH program? And if so, why is it anywhere near us?
Don't worry. I ran antivirus software and purged it.
Good. But what was the BH program doing hidden in Lucia's plush toy in the first place?
That's the problem. Lucia is an asymptomatic carrier. So considering that she lost her memories...
It's highly likely that she was being used.
Yes. Which makes the one using her...
Shoma Suzuki!
Did interrupting suddenly become all the rage here?
I betrayed everyone. I got you sick. Does that make me... bad?
Not your fault, Lou.
That's right. You couldn't have known Lush.
I understand the temptation to blame yourself, Lush. But regret won't change anything. You know what, Will? Getting some payback on the one who put you through all this.
Payback?
Yes. We'll thwart Shoma Tsuzuki's schemes and right the wrongs he inflicted on you and this world.
I like the idea, but the problem is that Suzuki is behind all of this, and we don't know where he is.
Oh, no need to worry about that. Lush can tell us where he is.
Huh? I don't know that.
Your stuffed animal was transmitting data to wherever Shoma Suzuki is.
He used you as a trace.
If we follow that trace and pinpoint his network coordinates, we can pin him down. Once we have his coordinates, Talmon and I can use our skill to open a gate right to him.
So we'll turn the enemy's tricks against them.
Yes, yes we will.
So I'm useful?
Useful? You're indispensable. None of this would even work without you.
So I can stay here with you?
Of course, Lush.
Then I'll totally do my best!
That's the spirit, Lush.
Then Project Reincarnation is up to Talmon and Datamon, while Gigimon, Mameo, and I pinpoint the signal coordinates.
Roger that.
So, back to recruiting the residents for us, huh?
Looks like it. Might as well start now. Come on, you and Kota, let's go.
I wish they'd at least say my name. No, that's a lot to do. Fight more on. A lot we can do right now, so we might as well just check the dojo. I think we have everything, or we're close. Okay, yeah. Gargamon's close. Dynagrammon, I guess, is kinda close. Battles, maybe, compared to the other one? What? Magnagurumon once. 55 battles. Oh, 90 discipline as well. Weight lower. We have. Discipline is pretty high, actually. I'm not too worried. Discipline we should have. What about Bond is max, might need the wins. Wait, we definitely have, oh, he wants the speed. Get the speed up. MP, we have just enough MP. We need to get his speed up. That won't be hard. Do a little bit of training speed. Give me the ginseng. Really? You can wait. Got your stamina up to 6,000. That's good. HP up to. Start training. Yeah! Oh, and they're tired already. I thought we'd probably only get one in. I could try for another one, but... Yeah, let him go to bed.
Now then. Sleep well.
Yes, sleep well, guys.
Ready?
Yep. So you. Come on. Radish. I guess you both need radishes.
Come on, eat up. Time to eat. Who's hungry?
What is your weight? 22. Not bad. Stay low. Because I think it loses 5 pounds every time we feed them a salad. Maybe one salad a day. Really? Wait just a little bit longer. You were just outside. What lovely a scratchy grass. Mushroom hunt, please. That is a mushroom hunt. You find grass. Warehouse. Oh my goodness. Alright, one moment, because somebody has to go, even though we just were out. swear, I need to change my be right back to dog bathroom. That is pretty much what it is every time. Oh. Tent? Just to be sure. Just to be sure. Yes, fit the tent. Go fight. Blue Greymon didn't give us anything. Or Eucedramon might give us some stuff, and at least it'll give us money. Probably where we're gonna go after we do some training. Oh, wait, I need to go see. There's some. I can. I need to get something. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I know what I need. We're still gonna train today. I don't think I can take him on Kate. But we have for the Mon's house up. Ooh, stuff. One blue Digizoid, nice. Digioils. Eh. Wood hunt. Hi, buddy. Yeah. Dojo is ready. Nice. Dojo is ready. I need more rainbow drops for the dang fishing hole. Demon's house. I need Godwood. Oh, okay. Training hall. Oh, wait, no, I need to go outside. I need to see the upgrade. Not quite sure what the upgrade actually does. I should probably give in and upgrade the lab. See if maybe then I can get Aerial V-Spot. I can't remember if he is a certain point in the game or if he's just... I can upgrade the lab. About that stuff. Lab. Yeah, alright, we'll up lab. Thank you. Okay, now let's train a little bit. Get him up to, I think is.
Okay, let's go.
Elf. Oh, he's already almost there. I guess it doesn't matter. I didn't think I was that close to getting the speed. Nice. I guess we'll just put you on health then. Yeah, I can get you up to 40k health. Oh, we get a Digivolution. Who are we getting? Who are we getting? Kentaromon. Kentarosaurmon. Interesting. Wait, did his mouth just open?
Here goes.
Screw it, let's try to get his speed up. It's already almost 3k, why not try to get it to 3k?
Be serious.
I will be able to get it to 3k easily. His little, the mouth on his armor does open. It's kind of funny. We get an encouragement? No. I wish I could ride him. Looks like he's got two saddles. Should be able to ride him. So unfair. Are you hungry? Or are you just tired?
Keep getting strong.
All right, we're gonna do one more training. Okay. Now you're hungry. Oh, you are getting old, bud. Go to the restaurant and give you yummy food. Oh! Yay! Yes, praise, awesome. No double? Alright, that's fine. That's fine, we don't need a double, I guess. Pure white salad. Please. Alright. And it took fatigue down by a good chunk. Okay, let's train just a little bit more. And we'll go to Mod Cape. I want to see if I can get Aerial Vidramon yet. Oh, wait, no. I might be able to. I'm going to check and see if I can. See if in. My stats. Okay, he's got 3,000 speed now. He's going to have Stam. Strength. You can have strength. Should raise well for both of them. Yeah.
Stay focused.
Sorry, but we're not losing our food bonus, so you can rest.
Be serious.
I will let you rest after this, though. How does that sound? Yeah. Okay. Now you can rest. Yes, please, let me rest. Sleep tight, guys. Ooh! Gotta get the sucker bird radish. Thank you very much. No, I do. Did I end out at the warehouse? I don't recall if I did. I know I fixed my tent, because after I fixed my tent, I upgraded it. I did not. Got the You're not going under there, sweetheart. Oh, they're out here chilling now. These guys need to use the restroom. Where are you sending me today? Oh. No, thank you. Have I done 5? I might have. Oh, I haven't used it 5 times. Mod Cape, please. Yes. We're off. I could take him on. I don't think I can get Aerial Vidramon. I'm gonna check and see. But I don't think I can. Let's see though. For science! That's all he cares about is science. Nice, we got Fellwood. Eh, nothing good there. Oh, at some point there, it might be endgame. Yeah, he's not there. At endgame, at the end of this dock down here, there's gonna be a Digimon. I can't recall who that we can fight and recruit, but only if we meet certain specifications. I think we have to have, like, his Digivolution or something. Here, you. Anything? Nope, nothing. Maybe with the lab upgrade we can get him? But I'm pretty sure I know exactly who it's talking about here at Mod Cape. Pretty sure it's this guy that's gonna be. I am unsure if I can fight him or not. I'm gonna try. Oh, and you're hungry. Eat. Yes, please. Anything good? Nothing. Good. Come on, you can do it. Starwood. Sure, it's him. Going to save for good luck. Always save before a big fight. Okay. Oh ho ho, so you really did come, just as I thought. I'm Paldramon. I heard rumors of you, and I came here to wait for you. I wonder if you've heard of DNA Digivolution. For the power of 2 Digimon join as 1 through Digivolution. If you have my strength and the power of the Digivolution Dojo, you can DNA Digivolve your partners. I'd like power as well for the sake of this world. Still, this power can be too strong. That's why I want to see if you're the right person to wield it. Fret not, it won't be too difficult for someone like you. You'll have to fight me and defeat me. Warned, you'll start with only 1/5 of your regular HP and MP. This will test your partner Digimon's powers and your ability issues. Now then, shall we start? Let's do this! Always ready? Go, are you? How reliable? Alright, here we go. Alright. That's not what I wanted. Medium recovery disc. Alright. Seems like he's doing decent. Not doing a whole lot. Ow! Need to get him up. Is that enough? Oh, I can't do that? Have to keep healing. Might not be enough bonds. Bifrost. Let's see what this one is. That's not that interesting. Not gonna lie. Giga Blaster. You can do it. Take him out. No boofing. Don't know. Giga Blaster. Am I still gonna have lowered HP after the fight? That'll be a pain. There we go. Able to take him down without EXE Digivolving. I am proud of myself. Very proud of myself. Very nice. Splendid. I was able to appraise you with my own eyes. You of all people can wield my power, the power of DNA Digivolving. Good. No, you must. You'll have to use specific partner combinations to utilize DNA Digivolution. Let me give you some Digivolution items that'll give you the Digimon combo you need to test DNA Digivolution. Draco Cursite and Frumentadragosite? Hey. Let's see what those turn us into. XVmon and Means I'd have to level out my Digimon so that I would have champions at the same time. Is anybody? I don't know what time they're gonna want to go to bed too. Get the items back here. Money. Oh yeah, we are getting really low on money. We need to make some money. Oh, I did spend 50k on a better tent. That's why I'm so low. Not because I mean I have been eating a lot of restaurant. But, I mean, once I can fight Wergarurumon consistently and beat him up, that will be so much easier. I make so much money. 6,000 bits, I think, from one fight. Here, I make that in 3 fights. So it's not bad money over here, to be honest. I think it's actually better than fishing. It's a consistent amount. Yes, I want those. Wonderful. That's Starwood. Ten bamboo. Oh, he didn't make it? I wonder what Centaur's... No, I don't think there is other than the materials. Bifrost. You a god of old or something? Take that. Ah! Oh, Holy's really good against him. Nice. I wonder. I mean, I was already essentially all the way over there. So, I'm going to do this. I'm going to save here. I'm just curious if I can fight this Taumon over here yet or not. I want to know if I can take him down. Ooh, mushroom. I'll take you. I wish I could just ride you. You are literally floating. I should be able to ride you and skip all of this stuff and just go to wherever I want. Such a nice perk. You, Adam, you are. Oh. Watch them want to go to bed here. Gonna be slightly frustrated. If they do want to go to bed, that's fine. I'll just... I should have plenty of time. I'd still have 2 hours in game to get over here. Moment of truth. Are you gonna get tired in 2 seconds? No! Yes! Awesome. You're not getting tired in 2 seconds. I wonder how I get to another area, a new area, by going through a ship that is not attached to any landmass or any other ship that you can see. That doesn't quite make sense to me, but I mean, I guess. Because I can see going in here. It's a small little cabin, yes. And then Digital World's like, you know what? We're gonna put a portal. So much bamboo. Wonderful. Ooh, and felwood. I need felwood. What? What about you, Gatomon? I don't think I've ever actually talked to you yet, huh? Is that a treasure? The actual treasure here anymore? There's some valuable things that might be of interest. Pirate enthusiast. That's right, when I say pirate enthusiast, I'm talking about this black Gatomon right here. Find any interesting pirate-related items, it would be great if you could bring them to me. I'll buy them for a fair price. Think- eh. Oh, hey, there's one. Might as well. Pick it up. Might as well sell it to her. Get a little money. We're not gonna go searching for them. But if we happen to find one. We happen to find one. It'd be a plus. Alright, let's. Man, this is nerve wracking. Oh, you guys are hungry? Okay.
Ready?
Grab some meat, guys.
Let's eat.
Quartz, not bad. I hear you. Let's find it. Oh, it's a mushroom. Be nervous. You're not charging? Makes me nervous, this does. But I mean... Ow! Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. But he is mad now. We can take him down. I wonder how much money we'll get. This was a good experiment. Giga Buster! Or Blaster. I want to see how much money I make from this. Oh, big stretch over there, bud. Might not be. Oh, 34. Oh, he is worth it. Ooh, and we get an encouragement. Yeah, we're gonna fight him. You're gonna fight him now. Ooh. Get more money from him, and we can take him down. No king. Nope, no king. Back in here and fight again. If I can get him. So, there you are. I think I have Rockfall already. Pretty sure I do. Oh, you're poisoned. Ow. Ugh, I hate poison damage. Giga Blaster. Poison damage does more than, like, half of their attacks most of the time. They may not do hardly anything in attacks. But poison damage is like, ugh. Every hollow disc. That's new. That. Moves add normal statuses in range and receive 500 HP. Oh, okay. That'll probably sell well. Thank you. Aw, oh, you're mildly fatigued. Alright, well, we're far enough away. Ready? Should be fine. Oh, wait. We camp now. You're gonna get really tired. Is your fatigue at? Oh, your fatigue is fine. You're fine. You're just throwing a hissy. Take that! War cry. Didn't do crap. Bifrost. I'm glad I could take him out. I'm glad I came over here. The money will make it so worth it. Nice, bud. And he's mad now. Hey, you dropping that on my head doesn't do anything. A blaster! I don't think I checked to see what I can use to borrow some. Oh, wait, I actually get a few stats to win. Oh, because my wisdom. That's why. Mushroom. Take. Have here. Oh, pirate. Yeah, Black got him on. So happy I can finally take you on. Yeah, that's the way. Your war cry isn't gonna do much at all. Giga Blaster. Ah, really? You poisoned him? What a jerk move. Take that. I timed that horribly. Alright, Kentaro Sormon. And they're both poisoned now. Bifrost, take him out. Dang poison. It's like a truck. I thought I heard my phone. No, I did not. Huh. That's best meat. 34,000 bits again. So, I mean, we can't fight Black War where Garurumon, but we can fight Taumon. So, just a few battles with Taumon will get us. Really? Please don't poison me again. Either one of them. This is so nice. I say, don't poison me again. Ah, he's poisoned again. That is the only, like, the only really bad thing about Taomon right now is this dang poison. Oh well, one more attack and he's down. At least we have the maxed out walking while healing and stuff. I know. Ooh, did you, deluxe mushroom. Or is that a celebration? Yeah, celebration echo. There's a king out here. I'd probably fight the king as well. That gives some good money as well. It's a good place. This is better than Warrior Seedramon by far. Take that, evildoer. Aha! Giga Blaster! Good, and he's targeting him. I thought I did it too soon again. Now you'd think the Digimon would be like, yeah, we're gonna target the weak tamer that's standing right behind me. But no. Yeah, take that. He is down. Nice. Mushroom. Aw, and you're tired. Alright, let's do a few more in while we're here. We won't go a whole lot longer. I don't care about that. You don't charge me anymore. Look at him all knocked out like that. Yeah! Oh wait, wrong one. There we go. Bifrost! Making some decent money now. Giga Blaster! Take you out before you can poison us. We can get fully healed, at least one of them, before the battle's over. Come on, you can do it. That's right. Keep using the rock. The rock does not poison us. Yeah. Ooh, Digi Snakehead. I need that one. I need that fish. So that fish is going to go in into the cooking. Alright. It's going to go into our warehouse. Making the money. Knocking out poor little Digimon. Ah, that was too soon. Are we poisoned? Really? Ugh. Oh, he doesn't have enough. I couldn't tell if he did or not. New Hercules Cavitarimon did. The Blaster! Take that. And he's down. Large MP disc. Venom disaster. Close to leveling. Light soul. Fire tower. Breath. Saint Ray. Attack, nah, flash. Oh, I have two Evil Squall and Venom Disaster are both sevens. Oh, nice, we are filling this out really well. Give him Holy Breath, let me try that. Not bad, not bad. Maybe two more fights? Unless there's a king out here. No, if there's a king out here, I would have only done one more against him. We'll do two more. If there's a king out there, we'll do three, because it'd be a twofer. Take that! Keep going. nice. Yeah, full power. Why is there an ant? Yeah, that's the way. Not sure what. Oh, hey! Oh, that's okay. I'm glad you popped in to say hi. We found out we can beat up Taumon, and we make like 3,200 bits, so instead of beating up Wario Seedramon, now we're beating up Taumon. Because he used to chase us around this room when we were weaker and bully us all the time, so now he's getting bullied. Yes, but this one deserves it, because when we tried running through this room as a weaker Digimon, he would chase us horribly. He was just mean. But look, look, we make 3,200 bits, and we get a good amount of trainer experience from it. Plus, we got a skill. So, I just got Venom Disaster. I now have two level 7 skills. They're expensive as hell. But, I mean, they're nice. Yeah, ever so slowly. We are ever so slowly getting better stuff. Now that I can fight stronger monsters. I think the best thing to fight in this game for money is Black Weregarurumon, but I'm not even close to being able to take him on. Ah, Venom. Ah, and we're poisoned again. Really? Ugh, I hate getting poisoned. His regular attacks don't do much damage to us, but his poison... he poisons us, and it hurts. Giga Blaster! Take this! I am thinking tomorrow, my brother... well, actually today my brother should be coming over to take a peek. Ooh, I need that for something. Well. Oh, we need to go back town. He's going to take a look and see if all my stuff is updated for my PS1 emulator and get everything set up, because I actually would like to stream Jake Cocoon tomorrow.
Got a second?
Made my... oh yeah, Paimon is gone here. God, I got him. Alright, let's go to bed, guys. The leap. Oh, big giant horse that I can't ride. Oh yeah, you guys are mad. What should... move. I want to get your stamina to 6,000 if I can. Gonna work on your strength. So. You get Obscure Onion. You get a Jagger Potato. And then you get some meat. Yeah! That's right. Go to the Builder. Hi, Lukey! Welcome! We are currently trying to recruit some Digimon. We found out that the trader was Lush. Doing pretty good. I had a massage right before the stream, which was why I didn't start directly at 11 like I wanted, but that's okay. The massage was worth it. Yes. I get, like, the deep tissue massage to get knots and stuff out. Ooh, what is that? I've never heard of Burgesto. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Go to the field. Check the builder. Upgrade anything. I can upgrade the lab again? Oh. We upgrade the lab. Start upgrade. Okay, fields. Thank you. Nice deluxe mushroom. Oh hey, it actually worked! Warehouse. Yeah, that's where I need to go. You sell all that. Else, fish that I don't want rid of. I need for my fish, though. Dang! There we go. Talk to you. I need types of fish. Loach, trout. Arowana. I got the Digi Arowana. Search lab floor 2. Yeah, I think this is where Aerovedramon goes. Ooh. Go to the item shop, fix the tent. My tent, please. Kill. Oh, we did make our money back kind of decently. I get my items. I don't think I got my items. Here, you. Oh, I did. I still need to talk to you. Let's see. Yeah, I know about you. About you. Oh, yeah, I could fight him. Hmm. Should I fight after this? We could go to Bony Resort. Yeah, we might go to Bony Resort. I'd like to get Piedmon. I do like Piedmon.
Stay focused.
You on strength for stamina? Yeah. Oh no. He's huffing.
Okay, let's go.
He is huffing. Oh crap. We're not gonna keep training then. Off to the sender. Yeah, and we're about ready to lose Hercules Kabuterimon. Fly me. We must try to fight Piedmon. Now we have to listen to poor Hercules Kabuterimon huffing. We don't have time to make any detours. I shouldn't have trained that extra time. Okay, this isn't a detour. This is right here. Give me. Yay! Are they good? I gotta figure out what we're gonna have today. Made steaks and hash browns yesterday. Oh wait, we're not cooking anything. We're going to a party and there's gonna be food at the party. That's good. I don't have to stop until right when Shadow gets home. Or my husband gets home. Oh wait, I'm not streaming until the day. I'm stopping when Katie streams. That's what I want to do. I'm hoping you guys can stick around because I want to raid Katie, even if it's just all people that already watch Katie. I want to raid Katie. Yeah, our friend's birthday. We're having a birthday party for one friend this weekend, and then next Saturday we are having another birthday party. The last 3 years we've done an annual slip and slide party, and our friend has this big giant hill in the back, and we bought a 100-foot long tarp that's about 10 foot wide, and we just put that thing all the way down the hill, and we turn it into a giant slip and slide. And from the beginning we just go down it and we'll like race and stuff, and then as the night goes on they'll start doing drinking games, which I don't drink. I haven't decided if I'm gonna go to the party or not yet, because my husband can't get off until 7, so he wouldn't be able to go anyways. So I would be going. Really? You guys are really gonna fight me? So I'd have to go up by myself, which wouldn't be bad, but I mean, I don't know, I haven't made up my mind. We're definitely going to the party tonight. Oh no, we're going to the party tonight. I told him, I'm like, you went to a protest after work a few weekends ago. You can go to this party. Like, well, that's more driving, and I told him, I was like, I will drive back. I will drive out there and back. I will do all the driving. You just have to go. Yeah, our friend lives up in a city where they've been doing it like every day. And I guess he was supposedly in a peaceful protest. But the thing is it's been peaceful for the most part up there, but there has definitely been not peaceful stuff happening. So what my friend could see, they were in a peaceful area. There was nothing bad going on. But they got tear gassed. And so my husband got upset, and I was like, okay, that's fine. I don't mind if you go. But my stipulation was, if you go, I want you back home before it's dark. Because that was when people were doing stuff up there they shouldn't have been doing. Alright. Are you gonna focus on him? Or are you gonna focus? Okay, you're gonna focus on him. Take down this blue. Yeah, and the thing that makes me really mad is they had peaceful protesting up there, and it was great. And then not long after my husband stopped and he left and came back, I guess they ended up protesting, and they went to the University of Iowa Hospital and they like graffitied it, and they were doing stuff there, and there's the children's hospital that's right there, and I guess the children were scared. That's just wrong. One second. Okay, sorry, my mom called. She knew I was doing this, but she forgot. Oh, where am I at? Oh yeah, you little things. You can't do anything. Leave me alone. Okay. Piedmon is in here. I'm going to save. And we should be able to take him down. Should. Hopefully. I hope we can. We were able to take... Who are we able to take down? Or who... Paldmon or something. We were able to take him down without EXE to devolution. And he took down... us to 1/5 of our HP and everything, so... Oh, it is you, the human helping develop the city. My name is it's Myotismon. My bad. Piedmon's outside. I conduct all sorts of business with the goal of developing each area, including the Bony's Resort here. Yes, all sorts, hehe. I thought I'd like to have a powwow with you just once. Everything you're doing is turning Flodia into a fascinating place. I might even invest a bit myself. Anyway, business is business. Would you fulfill my request as a condition of our deal? Sure, I'm all ears. Right answer. Okay, let's get to the point. There's but one thing I desire, and that is my treasured parasol, my stolen Myrobella. Please get it back. It's my favorite. You see, without it, I just can't go on during the day at my leisure. Go out during the day at my leisure. The thief, Turelimon, is at Logic Volcano. There's no time to lose. Recover my Myrobella at once. Oh! Really? I have to go to Logic Volcano now? I thought I had to fight him. Okay, well, we're gonna go back really fast after I get this. Go to Logic Volcano. Oh my goodness. I gotta keep track. Oh, I still got an hour until it's Katie's stream time. Okay, we're good. We're good. Have I used you 5 times? Nope. Yeah, if you guys are still here, I totally want to raid her. I plan on raiding her. So many what? Oh, so many places I can fly to, yeah. Need to check and see if I can see anything. I don't see him. Gotta look this up, because I don't want to be running around willy-nilly. Turelimon. I don't want to be running around willy-nilly when we're about ready to lose. Turelimon. No, he is in. All right, how to get? There we go. Chapter 4. Turelimon and Volcano get his item. It's in the garbage pile. I would have not have thought to look at the garbage pile. I don't think I've been to the garbage pile yet. Please don't. Don't die on this yet. We need to get this fight done. Please. Right over here. I know, the huffing sound makes me so sad. So sad. And Luki, if I can get it set up and get everything working properly, I think tomorrow I'm going to stream, wait, is this not the garbage pile? No, this is Fire Circuit. Where the heck is the garbage pile? Where's the garbage pile at? I thought it was down here. Oh! I thought that was... garbage piles over here? Ah! Yeah, my brother's gonna come over, hopefully come over tonight, and check everything out, because I have the EP... PS or whatever the PlayStation 1 emulator is, but I don't recall how to actually use it, and I don't think it's probably got upgrade. No, dang it. Gosh darn it. Who am I gonna get this time? HP? I could go for that line. No, I just did Terry. Ow. No, we're not going. I have Rapid Mon right now. Yeah, we're gonna go for Agumon's line. I don't think I've done Agumon's yet. Do I still look like Rudolph in my stream? Because right before he set all this up, my face decided to break out, and I swear I look like a freaking Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Ah. Had a pimple come in just recently over there. Like, really? Really? My chin's clearing up, and then I get another damn pimple. Alright, we're gonna do stamina, and you're gonna do health. Oh, look at how high his health is and his stamina. That's not bad at all. We are getting some pretty good stats when we're reborn now. Oh, I messed that up. That's disappointing. How could I do that? Alright, let's go block some stuff off. We do not want the vast majority of your Digivolutions. Oh. Huh. No. Beamon might not be half bad, but... No, we don't want Shoutmon. What is your... stuff at? Oh, your strength is already quite high. I don't know who I want. No, I said we were going for Agumon's line, so we're gonna go for Agumon's line. Strength up. Two.
Be serious.
Yes. Could get a decent. Gotta make sure I get the bonus every time. Ooh. Nope. Nice if you got hungry in 1D. But I don't think they ever really do. Oh, they do.
Hey, everyone!
Oh, yes. You are going to get a Jagger potato. And you get an onion.
Here you go. Come on,
there we go. Food bonus. Yes. Roar. Nice. What did I need? 890. You're not going to digivolve right away. Are you tired? Is that what it is? Nice. Praise. Yeah. Ooh, a double encouragement. That's nice.
Are you ready?
Oh, wrong way. There we go. Yes, I know you're tired. But you're fine. There we go. That's what we're looking for. Still want to go to bed? Probably not. Probably don't want to go to bed just yet. Agumon! Yeah! Hi, buddy! Yeah, you don't want to go to bed anymore. You are tired, though. We'll let you rest. Jojo. Do I actually know any of your stuff, or do I have to look you up? Mons. Oh, I could get Tyrannomons. We don't want Miramon. I don't even know what you are. I know! Agumon, right? First page. I need to look up and see who his last... Oh, not Gabumon. I'm gonna go for Greymon just because I want to go down his whole line. Oh, it's Greymon Blue. Yeah, we're blocking that off. We don't want that. Gross. Ugh, I want Tyrannomon, but... Right, training hall. What do you need? You need your stamina at 1500. Stamina is 1900. Speed. You need your speed up. You need your speed up. You need your HP up. Care about your H else, to be fully honest. Oh wait, Agumon. No. He wants stamina and strength. That looks better. He still wants high HP though. So. I'm just glad I finally got some of you guys in here. It was lonely for the first hour or so. Okay, back to... Oh. I don't think I camped. But we're still gonna go to the item shop and fix it just in case. Please fix it. Okay, now we'll go to Gigimon's house. Encouragement? Nope, no encouragement. Hey, let you go to bed. Sleep. What does Greymon want once he digivolves? 28 HP. We need to focus on strength. Oh, he is mad. Hey, alright, Agumon. Yeah, you're gonna get a Jagger... Bad! That's a bad baby! Eat your vegetables. Thank you. Right. What do you want for you? Yes, I know you're upset. Alright, you can have your meat now. Agumon, it is your favorite! You are being naughty! First you don't want your vegetables, now you don't want your meat. Oh my goodness. Well, at least he wants... he doesn't care about his discipline or anything. Why did I try using a porta potty? Alright. Thank you. Okay. Builder! Check the builder. Check you guys. Chrome to Dizzle, it's nice. Metal hunt, please. Billion waters. That's not bad. Is this updated? Almost. It'll be updated soon. I need to go to the fields. I can't wait for Katie's stream. I can't wait to see how far Farmer Katie makes it today. Mushrooms. What stream are you modding, Ray? Has your chat stopped? I don't think so. I just don't think you guys have been typing anything is all. Why'd I go to the field? Let's go to the training hall. Yeah. He said that earlier. I don't know if you're in here. I don't know if you were in here when he said that. Yeah, you came in after. I do. Oh yeah, this is what I want. We are not getting a whole lot. He is about ready to break.
Are you ready?
6k stamina though. Yeah. You have to use the restroom. Need to come out here and see the upgraded lab is what we need to do. There we go. Back in here and train a little more. Oh, it's harder to get Metal Greymon than it is to get War Greymon. That doesn't make any sense. Get Shine Greymon. Ooh. Or Kaiser Greymon or Alfmon. Honestly, I will take any of the final Digivolutions of this line. No, we are not going to start. No, we are muting this chat for now. There we go. It's okay. I appreciate lurking.
All right, let's do it.
We like lurking. We have any encouragements? No.
Here goes.
I don't know if I can take on Wario Seedramon with Agumon. I might be able to. He might be strong enough. That'd be kind of funny. I'm gonna go over and try, I think, after we get our training done. I put him in the wrong spot. I did. Gosh darn it. Not paying attention. Go to the restaurant. Yes, I know you're hungry. Your white salad. Does his weight matter? I guess his weight does matter. I'm gonna have to start pumping some food into him. Need to go get some hunks of meat. Oh! Yes, actually, and my golden retriever is up there. Yes, it is essentially Doggo Stream with me as entertainment in between doggos. Because they command every aspect of my dang stream. Okay, you. You need hunks of meat. No, not you. There we go. Yeah, you need hunks of meat. You just get regular meat. Gotta get his weight up. Okay. Go to the training hall. Did I get my... No, I did not get my ginseng.
Training time.
Get your strength up. Strength up as well, honestly. Yeah. Start training. I need to get his HP up. I'll train his HP in the morning. And then I'll train his strength. Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Stay focused.
Dude, what was I training you on? Yeah, strength. Both get strength. Okay, now we're gonna go out and do some fighting. Can't take on Talmon right now, but I can get my Sacred Bird Radish. You. Can I type in my own chat? I can! Hopefully when I try to raid Katie, I actually do it correctly. We need to go to the sender. That's where we need to go. Where are you sending us? No. No, thank you. I know, she said it's just like type slash raid. Yeah, so I don't have to have caps. I could just type in Katie calling with no caps. Oh, okay. I can't wait. I'm just gonna stream up until I get the notification that Katie is streaming. Or until one of you guys tell me she's streaming, because she tries to start right at 2, but she doesn't always. So. And I shall raid Katie. Because most days, she streams and she finishes before I do. I wonder if these guys are going to charge me. This will give me a good guesstimate on if I can take Wario Seedramon or not. No, they're not gonna charge me, so that's a plus. Take that! Oh, he buffed us, that's what he did. Oh, okay, yeah. I think we can take Wario Seedramon. Oh, okay, so I raid, and then I end my stream. Okay. That's not bad. What's the aftermath of typing in the raid command? Oh, that doesn't do much to me at all. Take that! Wow, Agumon's doing pretty good there, honestly. Yeah, tanky little buddy! Alright, let's go try Wario Seedramon, because it seems like he's doing pretty good. Go fight Talmon once we get stronger again. Where are my other two? Probably in the living room. They're probably on the couch or the bed. Because they're not out here. And if somebody was doing something naughty, the other dogs would be all up in that business. But they generally don't do naughty stuff if I'm home. He just kicks it. You know, I wish I could ride this guy. It looks like he has 2 saddles. I mean, I should be able to just ride him. And he just floats and flies. I mean, it'd make getting around so much easier. It's just so mean. It's a situation that can't happen.
Hey, everyone!
Oh, I need to feed you. You get hunks of meat.
Let's eat.
And you get regular meat.
Hungry.
When I go back to town, I need to change that meat over to hunks of meat. Or shall I just change both of them over to hunks of meat? I was happy yesterday. I didn't get any followers, but I got up to 6 viewers at one time. I was like, yay! And it wasn't with a raid, it was just random people viewing me, so I made me awfully happy. Nice. Let's see how well this goes. Good. He is focusing on Centaurmon. Did not mean to do you. Need to focus on getting... Oh, wow. Holy damage. He is doing a lot of damage. Yeah, this will be nice and easy for us. Pokemon's over there kicking butt. I figured I've been doing a bunch of Digimon, and I was getting worried that I would run out of gameplay for it. So I figured if I can get Jake Kun setup, I can like switch off back and forth between the two.
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, look at that little guy go. Oh, look at how many stats we get. Ooh, hoo, hoo, that's great. Yes, praise, awesome. Nice. Ooh, this is gonna pay dividends. Eh, I'm not worried. I just want to get to 20 followers because that's when I told myself that whenever I hit 20 followers that I would play birthdays, finally. That's my reward to myself. Oh, I have fun. If I didn't have fun, I wouldn't be doing it this much. I would have lost interest long ago. Come on. Hit him again. Oh, wait. You already have enough. I wonder if Bifrost is holy damage or not. Take that. All right, Agumon. Let's get yours up. If, we're gonna take him down before I can see Agumon's. Yeah! This is great for stats for Agumon. It's awesome, I'm loving this. I mean, I didn't think we'd be beating up Orosudramon so soon. But, I'm not gonna complain. Ah! That was horribly timed on my part. I'm just also excited that Katie got her goal finally. She tried so hard. She got her snags. She beat, I guess, what was that she was fighting in? I remember she said it, and I just can't think of it right now. Take that, evildoer. Come on, Agumon, just get one more hit in with you. No, you didn't even hit him. Yeah, that. I was so happy that she beat it. She was so stressed, though, the poor girl. Come on, you can do it. Take that. Agumon's not taking hardly any damage. Or anything. I was worried about him for nothing. There has to be another move you can use Agumon, because that one's not connect. Oh, well, of course I have to say that. And then he does that spin and does some damage. Please hit Orosudramon with that. Oh, no, we hit him. Ah. That's alright. We'll take him out anyways. Pepper Breath! Aha! Pepper Breath! Pa! Aw, I thought you'd take him down with that. Poor little guy. He tried. He tried. Looks so much nicer on the other screen. I need to get a better screen for this side. Over here. Ow. Just the unlucky shrimp. Over there? Nope. Gonna keep power boosting ourselves over here. Get some money. Get some stats. Take that. Oh, it took the little guy out already. Good. Come on. Yeah. Oh, he's already almost down. Bye, Frost. No. I still wish I could ride him. Ah. My husband was like, do you realize you've been wearing the same sweatshirt almost every stream? I'm like, well, I wear this sweatshirt when I'm home, and I didn't realize that I was wearing it that often. So I grabbed one of his sweatshirts from one of our friends that does streaming, but he also has a clothing line and stuff. So, I was like, I'll wear a Rockheart shirt. Good in here? Nope. Come here, you. There we go. Oh, it went around the pole. Nice. I can't see anything. Got about half an hour left or so. Bye, Frost. Wonder, we should be able to get Greymon before then. Take that.
Way to go.
I wonder if I can get order power from that.
Keep your eyes open.
Got six from that. Ah, he's going down next.
Nice hit.
He gets a decent amount. He's got... How many? You've got quite a bit of followers at least. Medium, large, medium. Can hop on. I am losing track of where I'm at. Oh, we're gonna let him rest actually. After the next fight, because those Bergemon are, or Sabergemon are a little too close for comfort for me. Here we go.
Nice move.
Not even paying attention. Where? There he is, Rockheart. He has 723 followers. My husband has been friends with him for quite a while. They went to TwitchCon together. They've done stuff together, like, in real life. And he lives all the way out in California. We live over here in Iowa, so, I mean, they've only met each other twice, I think, now? Because they went to a convention together as well, where my husband did a speed fest for Resident Evil Remake. But he also works for... Oh! I've got too many medium MP discs. Oh, and now they're tired. We'll rest in here.
Ready?
I need to sell some of those. Oh, we got 10! I thought it probably only went up to 9. Nice, nice. Rest for an hour. Really? We're just in the tent. Have a porta potty. Spoiled rotten little guy. Okay, I'm gonna break down, be naughty, and have another chocolate. Hee hee, because chocolate is life. Probably that was a little too early.
Nice hit.
That was a little better.
Yes.
Excuse that there.
Bam.
I mean, the fact that I'm over here with a rookie Digimon who is fully holding his own makes me very happy. Ooh, and an encouragement. Ooh, a double. Oh yeah, we got more than enough for Greymon now. Not enough. I mean, we're not gonna get Trainamon, but... I need a few more fights in. Yeah, when my husband set up my Streamlabs, he said it so it would send out a message, like... Once every 5 minutes, if I had like 15 chat messages, and I just didn't have enough people in here chatting, so it never went off. So I changed it last night to be every 15 minutes if I have one message. So at least my message will go off now. By Frost. I was afraid 15 minutes might be too much, but it doesn't seem that bad, honestly. Really warm and tired. Are you all wrapped up in a burrito blanket with a full belly? I'm trying to not have a full belly. I think after Katie's stream tonight, as long as she does, she won't go super late. I'll have enough time. I'm gonna go clean up the dog yard. Because they need to have it cleaned up. It's been it's been about a week. Clean up the dog yard, mow the backyard, and get that chore out of the way. I might even start laundry today. Actually, not a bad idea. No, if I do, I don't know. I might start doing laundry tomorrow. We have time for a few more fights. Oh, let's see, what is it here? It is 72 here, so it's pretty dang nice out. Yesterday it got up to almost 90, but we had a cool front come through or something, so it cooled down considerably. Nice. Alright, take that little guy down. Oh, he's gonna go down anyways. Oh, now he's confused. My goodness. It is nice how many stats Agumon's getting from this fight, though. Take him down, Agumon. Pepper Breath, you can do it! You can do it, bud! Take him out! I believe in you! Pepper Breath, pa! Yeah! Agumon did it! Look at that little guy cheer! Oh, that's adorable! Oh. Oh, that's adorable. That's just... That is way too cute. Ah. That made my heart so happy. Why'd I do that? Gotta take you out. And not to dinner. Oh, does that actually do damage? By Frost. You better hit Wario Cedarmon and not little Demi Devimon behind you, like you did last time. Oh, excuse me. Come on, little guy, you can do it. Pepper breath. One more try. Nope. We almost got it in. That's all right. No, we can't carry anymore. We'll have to sell it when we get back. One more fight. One more fight, and then we'll head back to town. Because they're going to be really tired. One more fight. He is doing such a good job. I'm so proud of this little guy. By Frost. I could watch Katie. Oh wait, no, I don't have Twitch. Because we moved this PlayStation out here, I need to go find the other PlayStation and set everything up if I can. I'll just watch Katie on my phone, see if I can get it all set up. Alright, we'll go back to town now, guys. Autopilot. Oh no, I won't miss Katie's stream. I was just thinking maybe I could put it on my TV and watch it there so I can read my book and also watch the stream at the same time. But I can't watch any type of Twitch on the freaking Switch, and that's all we have out there right now. So I need to get the other one set up. I hardly ever sell all that. Covering it. Thank you. It melts it away unless she's stressed, and then she makes me really, really stressed. Door. Door. Oh, no. I need to go fields and change this. Now that I remember. Is that to hunk me? That to hunk of meat. Gigi Mon's house.
Now then.
There we go. Now we can let him sleep.
Well, good night.
I wonder if we'll have a Greymon in the morning.
Ready?
Nope. So, you are going to have your strength training. Your potato. There you go. You are going to have... No, you're going to have a potato... No. You can just have a ginseng. You get your hunk of meat. You get your regular meat. There we go. Getting everything set up now. I am so glad that I found her. She was like the first person I watched when I decided to start watching Twitch. I couldn't find anything to watch. Didn't know what I wanted to watch. Like, you know what? Let's see if anybody's playing a Harvest Moon. And then I saw that she was restarting and I'm like, oh, that's perfect. I can jump in at a stream that's a fresh one. And I am so happy I did. I know. Even though you guys are like all the way, well, she's all the way across the pond. And if I wouldn't have done that, I wouldn't have been doing this right now, to be 100% honest. So, it was just good all around, because I'm having a lot of fun with this. Oh, really? Builder. Girl's nice. Yeah, I found her stream all by myself. Mom's house is not ready. You, what do you exchange? Ooh, liquids. Oh. I need any billion water for anything? Oh, I do need a jillion water. I can't change all my digillion water over. Darn it. Alright, well, let's go do some training real fast. After I get my... Nope. Talk to you again.
Training time.
I think I did strength for both of you. Yeah. Wait, why did I do strength for you? I was gonna do HP for you. Totally forgot. I already forgot what I said I was gonna do with him.
Keep getting stronger.
That's alright. That's alright. We can go back and keep fighting Warrior Seedramon and get some points in HP at least. At least we will. I don't think it was lowering. Encouragement? Aww. Yeah, let's do it. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see who we get in the Agumon line. Ha, now they're hungry. Restaurant. Ooh, yes, praise. Awesome, guys. Ooh, a double. That's even better. All right. Get you your pure white salad.
Ready?
Get you your hunk of meat. Oh, you don't get a hunk of meat.
He's hungry.
You're completely full from that. Alright. Oh, it's got a third floor now? Nice.
Are you ready?
Okay. Both do strength for both guys? Trying to get your wisdom up. Your wisdom is awfully low.
Training time.
Yeah. What does he need his... Need 32 strength for Metal Greymon. So we are getting awfully close, and once we get the requirement, I can just train him in whatever the heck I want to train him in.
Training time.
Should be able to upgrade the soon.
Training time.
Strength is getting really close.
Keep getting stronger.
All right, we are done here. Let's go out and fight some more. Go to the sender. Where are you sending us today, bud? Oh, yeah. No, thank you. I want to see if I have enough. Oh! No, never mind. Did not want to go there. I want to talk to you. There we go. Yes, thank you. Autopilots. Well, I mean, yeah. We got a bully. They'd bully us if they could. They would knock us out if they could. I don't feel bad. And plus, he still charges at us. So, I mean, is it bullying when he's charging at us? I mean, with Talmon, he wasn't charging us. We totally ran straight for Talmon, but Warrior Seedramon's like, take this! I will fight everything in the world! Can one of you guys tell me when Katie's notification goes off, if you guys are still here, or when she starts streaming? I'm trying to keep an eye on my phone. And I know we still have time, but she may start in like 15 minutes, so I don't want to lose track of time and not notice it. And I want to go there, like, ASAP, so I don't even care what I'm doing in-game. Whenever she starts streaming, I'm just gonna save and read. Because I can save wherever I want. It doesn't matter. I don't have to be in a certain spot. That's the really nice thing about this game. It makes the stress level so much lower that I can save anytime, anywhere. What am I up to, my tamer? Oh wow, we are making significant progress through our tamer level. Good there. Hello, little message. I'm glad you're working now. It's good to see you. I really hope we can get it all set up so I can do Jake and Coon tomorrow. I think you guys will like that. I really think you will. And I plan on streaming at 5 my time, so I mean, it's either gonna be at the tail end of Katie's stream, or she may go a little over. So if you don't come right away, I totally understand. I'm just glad when you come at all. I hope you at least enjoy watching it. I hope it's an amusing game to watch. I mean, I have fun, but I want the people that are here as well to have fun. Like that. Oh, wow, I just went over there and hit him as well. I didn't know they tracked like that. They take out the closest one or something. Yeah, great. Oh, he is ready. Bye, Frost. Oh, man. My back has not cracked like that in a while. I'm definitely loosened up from my massage. Woo! Yeah, take him out. Do we still get... Yes, we still get max stats across the board. Oh, it makes me so happy. Makes me so happy. Oh, I need to get those materials over there, too. Alright, come on. There we go. Take him out. Now you're confused. Ow. And it hurts him. I hurt myself when I attack. Confusion is a pain in the bum. Stop being confused. I don't hurt myself when I do that. Alright. Here we go. Oh, and he's down. I wasn't able to... Oh, Agumon took him out? Nice. Oh, that's pretty funny. Need to get this before I forget. I'm just staring at the clock on my computer. I mean, I know she's not streaming yet. Come here, you. I don't understand why you charge me like that when I'm just going to beat you up. Yeah, take him down. Hopefully we don't get confused right away again. By Frost. And you're still up? Agumon is doing more damage. In the beginning, he was doing like nothing. Making the money and the stats. Making the money and the stats. He is. He is such a good little guy right now. I am so happy with how well he's doing. And like when he gets his mega form, I'm not gonna block off any of them. Well, actually, there's one I might block off. Because I like all of his main forms at the end. Really, you hit the pole. What is sit with you guys and poll that poll in this same room. I don't understand it. Oh, I need to wait a second. There we go. Now he's targeting him. Oh. Bunch of stuff I can sell whenever I fight these guys too. I am getting tired, kind of, so maybe it's a good thing I can't stream too long today. I need to figure out where our other PlayStation is. Because we have three PlayStations. Well, three PlayStation 4s. My husband has a special edition Monster Hunter PlayStation that we got him for his birthday back when it came out. And I have a white one. And then we have a gold, which the gold is the one I'm actually using right now. Because we let a friend borrow our white one a while back. So the white one's actually going to end up going back out in the living room so I can watch Netflix and Crunchyroll. I need it back out there. I have new episodes of my show. Come on, Agumon. Alright, well, I guess that works too. You can take him out. Oh, and you're hungry. You get your hunk of meat, bud. Get your regular meat. Yeah! So close! She has to be getting ready. She has to be... 10 minutes. It's 10 more minutes. I always get so excited for Farmer Katie streams. I like Pokemon Stadium, that one's fun, and Princess Maker is kind of like a relaxing one for me. But Farmer Katie, I just love Harvest Moon. Plus, you gotta root for Farmer Katie, I mean. Ow! It actually kinda hurt there. At least he's focusing on Kentarosomon and not Agumon, which is good. Took him down! Yeah, Agumon! Wiping up the floor. Oh, HP is starting to go down. But I mean, at least we were able to get HP before we weren't actually able to fight any Digimon strong enough to give us HP while when we fought them. Either that or we were just, the stat was too high, I guess. By the time we fought them, we had already beefed our Digimon up. Really? Can you, like, break him out of that, bud? You do something to help him? Help your confused friend over there? How about you just defend? No, you can't do anything? Pepper breath. Oh, I need to charge my phone. Yeah, yeah. Come on, Tintarmon. There we go. What time are we at? Yeah, they're getting tired. I want to rest him a little bit because he is taking a little bit of damage with that confusion. Can't put the tent real fast. Maybe if I'm lucky, I'll be able to end the day out right when Katie starts streaming. Or once I get to my next day, I'll just kind of wait around until I see her stream. Nice hit. Yeah! And we're confused already. Yeah. Come on. Knock yourself out of it. My goodness, we do so much damage to ourselves while we're confused.
Please, get up!
Ow! That. There. Take him out. Take him out. Are they still back there? Oh, is he licking the... What are you doing? Oh, I was a big yawn, bud. Oh, now he's laying down. I wonder what he was actually licking the futon or what the heck he was doing. Come on, take him out before you get confused. I wonder what attack it is that's confusing him. Bifrost. Yes. You're getting close. I thought for a second it said that Katie was streaming, and I got excited, and it lied to me. Ooh, we get an encouragement, though.
Yeah.
Great job, guys. Anything good over there? No. Over there. Take that. No confusion, please. Please, no confusion. Bifrost, take him out. She is doing Harvest Moon today. Harvest Moon, Tree of Tranquility. With our stats and stuff today.
Okay,
alright, you can have a porta potty, I guess. I'm glad you're happy, bae. Little guy. Anything good over there? No. They should want to go to bed here in a little bit. So hopefully by the time they want to go to sleep, Katie will be streaming, and then I can just end the day, call it good. Yeah, take him out. Are we focusing on the little guy over there, or are we focusing on... There we go. No Katie yet. Hopefully soon. You totally missed him, bud.
Way to go! Nice one!
Come on, get him. There we go. Pepper breath him.
Nice one.
Come on, bud. Take him out.
Oh.
Ooh. Man, am I tired? Should not be this tired. Come here, you.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh, excuse me. Your attacks go into the ground earlier or something? Is that what happened?
Way to go,
Bifrost. I think Agumon. Yeah, Agumon took the other one out. Good going, little guy. Take that. No Katie yet. It's 2 o'clock. Anytime now. And I just have to slash raid Katie calling. All right, Kentaro-mon. Take him out. Ow. Of course you're confused. Why wouldn't you get confused? Yeah, I figured she probably would be, but awesome, Agumon broke him out of it. It just gives me a little more time to finish this last day of Digimon up and wait for her.
Keep your eyes open.
Do it. Pepper breath of Agumon. In this. So cute! Aw, oh, he's such a little scrappy fighter. He's got some pretty decent stats for just being a rookie still. Made some pretty decent progress in game today, I'm glad. I was able to get the traitor. Now I just have to focus on getting more Digimon so we can locate where the actual, like, main bad guy of the storyline is. Really? We're confused again. He is just attacking everything. Go break him out of it, Agumon. We're gonna take him out before Agumon breaks him out of it.
Way to go.
You're supposed to be buddies. You're supposed to help him out. Go slap him.
Yeah, yeah.
I wonder how much money we've made so far. The friendship? Oh, right here. I'm pointing at it. You can't see it. Underneath my picture, there are those arrows pointing, and the 100, 100, 100, that is our bond. When they digivolve, it goes down by 20. And the higher their friendship is, the more order points I get at the beginning of a fight and stuff like that. But they have to have 100 bond between the two Digimon in order for them to EXE digivolve. So alright, Kentaro-mon. Oh, we're buffing ourselves first. I can't see when you do it like that. There we go. Bifrost. They might get tired after this. If that's the case, I'm gonna head back to town as soon as they're ready to sleep. Pepper breath in. Wonder how much damage he does with his pepper breath now. Oh, he actually does some considerable damage with his pepper breath now. Aha, and he's down. They are tired. Let's go back to the city. Autopilot. Right. Mon's house. Save and let them sleep. I need to fix my tent too. I'll do all that stuff in the morning. Maybe I can get my my chores done in the morning for Katie Street.
Good night.
How does he sleep? Holding on to a gigantic shield. Oh, we get a Digivolution! Nice! Nice! Welcome, Greymon. That is a very nice way to end the stream. Greymon! Hey, bud. Right. What? Effort axe, Greymon. Heat breath. Awesome. I love heat breath. Spin attack, not so much. Not wind cutter. I keep you on heat breath. For now. My item's over here. Yes, Digimons are the champion. He is champion right now. That is his actual, his rank. Please fix it. Was that a Katie? That was a Katie! Alright. Let me do my errands real fast, and then we are totally hopping over there. I just need to sell these things before I forget. Because I will forget next stream. Go to the fields. Yes, thank you. I can't wait to raid her. My very first raid. Have to get all my stuff done before I forget to do it. Because last time I didn't do it before I went to the next day, and then I thought I had everything done. And I barely caught it at the end of the day. I didn't get anything from my fields. I didn't go to the builder. I didn't do anything. I just... Oh, it's nice. Thank you. What do you have? Acids. I don't really care about acids. You have anything for me? No. 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 Lab is max. I don't care about the arena. Or that. Alright. So, we are just gonna go back to Gigimon's house, save, and then raid Katie! Okay, so, I raid her, and then I end my stream. Right? That's how I do it? I think that's how I do it. That's pretty sure that's what you said. Huh. One more time. I'm always afraid I don't save. Okay, here we go. And there will be a thing at the top. Make sure I spelt her name right. Katie calling. Rating. With two viewers in. Yay, I'm so excited! Right now!